Okay, class, this is our lesson that involves the crate, which you can see over there, and the mat, which Krista's checking out. What this exercise involves, this is kind of a crate game, mat game. You can either teach these separately or you can do them together. So this is how we're going to begin with this. I'm going to have a handful of yummy treats, which I'll stick in my pocket. Of course, you need your dog. There's my dog. There's Krista. And this is how we're going to start. My word for her going into the crate is crate up. So I'm going to say, crate up, Chris, crate up. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to toss treats in. Now she knows what I want her to do, but I'm going to show you anyway. I toss the treats inside the crate. Crate, good girl. And when she goes in, I'll say, yes, good crate. And I'll even ask for a down if I'm lucky. Down, good girl, all the way. Down, good girl. And I'll give her a cookie for the down and ask her to stay. Stay, Chris. Stay, Chris. And then my release word. Okay, good girl, Chris. Now, that's one way to do it. Another way to do it to make it more fun for her would be to put cookies in here and grab her by the collar real quick. She wants those cookies, and I'm going to play this way with her. Ready, Chris? Ready, Chris? I get her all excited. Crate up, crate up, crate up, crate up, go! And she'll get the cookies. And down, good girl, good crate. Good crate, and I'll give her another cookie to tell her how great it is that she's there. And down, Chris. Yes, good down. I'll give her a cookie for the down. I'm going to ask her to stay. Chris, to stay. Okay, there's my release word. Good. Now, Krista knows what the mat's all about, so I'm going to actually get her used to the mat right now. Krista, go to mat. And the word sounds different. Now, she's excited. She got a little confused. She wasn't listening. Over here, sweetie. Mat, go to mat. Over here. Oh, and look, she's even giving me a down. How can I resist this? I'm going to treat her anyway because I really like her in the crate. Okay, Krista. Okay. Good girl. I'm going to show her the mat. Ready? Here. Mat. Mat. Go to mat. Yes. And the minute her paw touches the mat, I'm going to treat her. But now I want her to get used to laying down on the mat. Down, Krista. Yes. Good down. I'm going to give her a cookie for that. Good down. I'm going to ask her to stay there. Krista, stay. Okay, and that's her release word. So let's try that again. Krista, go to mat. Go to mat. Yes. And she's going to lay down. Yes. Good girl. All right. And if I really want to be evil and mix things up for her, make her work harder. Krista, okay. So you see she waited. I didn't even have to tell her to stay. She knows the routine. Okay, Krista, crate up. Crate. Crate up. Let's see if she remembers. Yes, good crate. And I'm going to have her down. Yes, good. Good down. I'm going to treat her and say, okay. And then I'll have her come back to me.